everyone. So today I'm gonna show you follow me around macam tu. Sebab I nak pergi next Mid Valley untuk buat makeup demo because I'm one of the top 30 contestant of Face Award Mai. So yeah, I hope you enjoy my vlog and this is the first time I'm recording a vlog. I hope you enjoy and watch it till the end. Okay guys, so this is my makeup look today. I don't wanna do a complete full face makeup because after this I'm gonna do a makeup demo on my face. So I just wear a light makeup, simple 10 minute makeup. As you can see, my face now is a bit oily, have an oily skin. So no matter what product that I use, I still get oily. So yeah, dedo je lah. So this is my face after putting makeup like 1 hour, and as soon as I go out, I will get oily. Even if I'm at home, I will still get oily. So yeah, terima je lah kan. Hebok-hebok sangat, but after I see other contestant punya makeup demo, was like my god, like I punya yang biasa-biasa saja, tapi diorang punya macam gempak gila. So I don't know, macam nervous jugalah sebab ni first time buat makeup demo. Just buat je lah sebab first time kan. Guys, this is my completed look. I can okay, dia tak? Dia tak?
Hi.
Okay, hari ni buat,
yes.
Ni first time buat vlog.
Okay.
Ni akak apa?
Kita Nani Mastering Speaker, boleh panggil Bella.
Bella.
Yes. Nabila, my name is not Nabila, tapi Nabila. My Instagram is Nani Mastering Speaker. So okay, today kita do the same thing.
Same thing.
So this one,
makeup lu apa tu, Nabila, Kak
yeah.
Nabila.
So okay, my makeup look here is untuk ni apa, inspiration from the color of Malaysia lah kita punya challenge. Okay. Being the more casual, untuk macam you nak pakai untuk event ke, more like a simple.
Untuk dinner. So,
yes,
ke, simple ke. Makeup I ni merepek.
No lah, it's nice. It's very good. It's good.
Tapi tak jadi macam 100% macam yang dirancangkan, tapi fokus kat mata je lah.
Yes, it's nice. I like the shape of it.
Merepek.
As long as it's a makeup.
Pelik-pelik. Yeah.
Makeup is doesn't have a rule, so you guys can do anything. Yes.
Okay. So, we hear that kat atas macam ada tempat macam nak photoshoot. So, kita orang nak pergi kat sana lah.
Macam hi. So kita orang nak pergi ke booth kat atas.
Tengok lah boothnya okey ke tak.
Okay.
Oh my god, malu je dekat dalam literally in front of the people right now. As you can see, yeah, everyone look at me like some weird alien from the space. So yeah, I hope you like this makeup look. This is first time I do this makeup look. Let me know in the comment down below if you think this makeup is, what do you think? Is it too weird? Is it okay? Is it not creative at all? Just give your thought in the comment down below, yeah?
Actually kan, satu pengalaman yang baru ya hari ni. Because I pakai makeup macam tu, pelik-pelik macam tu depan orang ramai. Like everyone was looking at me macam pelik. Oh, never in my life people looking at me like this freak, who is this freak, anak siapa ni, ha, lega-lega macam ni sana kemari. So I rasa macam I made something today. I accomplished something today. So yeah, maybe I will do it in the future again. So it's a new experience for me, and I kind of like it. Yes, because I'm being center of attention for while, for a little while. So yeah, bravo to me. I know. Okay. So now I want to go to Sushi King because I want to eat ramen. I want to talk about the ramen that I eat earlier at Sushi King. So, the thing is, I'm not satisfied. 100% not satisfied. Like, tak sedap. Sumpah tak sedap. Harga dia RM18. RM17 something lah. Tapi, RM18 macam tu lah. RM17 lebih. But, my god, I rasa menyesal sangat order ramen tu sebab I tahu macam berisiko juga nak order ramen tu. Because I tengok dia punya dia punya gambar kat menu tu macam tak menyelerakan. And nak macam mana kan, sebab I macam teringin sangat nak makan ramen. I mengidam nak makan ramen. Sebab I pernah makan ramen dekat Tokyo, dekat masa pergi Jepun dulu. Sumpah sedap gila. And then bila I balik sini, I try cari ramen kat kedai sushi lain, macam Sakai Sushi. Kat situ pun tak banyak menu ramen. Tapi ada satu ramen tu I makan. Ramen dia apa tu, perisa ayam macam tu lah. Tapi okey lah, okey. Sedap juga. Sushi King punya ramen, harga paling murah ramen dia RM17 lebih. Yang atas-atas tu RM19 macam tu. Tapi tak sampai RM20 lah. Tapi macam mahal sangat. Macam tak berbaloi. Kuah dia macam kosong. Macam I don't know, macam masin-masin macam tu je. Ada telur rebus dengan ayam. Ayam dua ketul. So I don't know. I tak habis pun ramen tadi. Sebab memang tak boleh masuk. Memang tak sedap. Mi dia macam rasa kapur. Sup tu dia macam resap rasa mi tu. So dia rasa macam kapur jugalah. Rasa memang tak sedap. I nak habiskan tapi macam tak boleh nak habiskan. I boleh habiskan cuma memang tak sedap, rasa kapur. So you guys kalau nak pergi Sushi King, please don't order the ramen. Especially the ramen that I eat earlier, which is Tokyo ramen noodle. So yeah, that is my rant because I think I just waste money because kat situ makan bukannya murah-murah kan. I not recommend, strongly not recommend the ramen there. I tahu sekarang kenapa tak ada siapa order ramen kat situ, memang tak sedap. So lepas ni mungkin I akan cari kedai ramen yang betul-betul specialized for ramen. Now I'm going back. I just bought a gummy bear. Sometime when I go to Aeon ke, I must buy gummy bear because I like it. So I can makan time bawa kereta ke. Okay, that's it guys. Follow me around vlog. This is my first time recording a vlog. Macam malu juga sebenarnya nak rakam-rakam kat public, cakap-cakap kat public. Macam nanti orang tengok macam dah kenapa budak ni kan. Tapi tak apalah, slow-slow kan. Nanti mungkin dah lama I dah hilang malu sikit. Hilang malu maksudnya nak cakap ni lah untuk buat vlogging. So, I see you guys in my next video. Jangan lupa subscribe and like this video. And leave me a comment down below if you want to ask me anything. I see you guys in my next video. So, I love you guys so much. And please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please subscribe to my channel. Because I be posting video every week. Rasanya lah. Okay. Okay guys, bye.